Vi gleder oss til å komme i gang. Vi gleder oss til å ta flyet i morgen og spille selvfølgelig årets første kamp. Det ser vi frem imot.
At vi får muligheten til å starte det hele, der tippeliga nå endelig er i gang, et par ord om det. Vi går jo og gleder oss i flere måneder.
Ja, nei, det er vel hyggelig det å åpne ballet. Så da skal vi prøve å gå opp der og få med oss poeng hjem i flyet også.
Ernest, how excited are you about that the tippeliga is getting started tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm so excited about it. It's about to start, and then I think we have been training a lot towards this day, so we are very excited about it.
What do you think about the game tomorrow then?
I think it's going to be a good game for us for what we did last year, so we are going to try to repeat the same thing that we did last year, so I think it's going to be a nice game for us.
Luke Cassie back in the lineup before tomorrow's match against Ålesund. How excited are you about that the Tippeliga is starting again?
Yeah, I think it's very good. We start tomorrow against Ålesund. You know, we are happy to. It's been like 1 month. We in the pre-season, so we'll try to give our best tomorrow. So it's very nice. Tippeliga start. However, we enjoy tomorrow, so it's very important for us too to enjoy.
And you're gonna meet your old friend Frank Poli. He has signed for Ålesund today. What do you think about that meeting?
Yeah, I think it will be nice. It will be nice since it's been like 2 years we don't see each other. So tomorrow it will be nice to meet him and then speak a little bit, and then that's it.
Are we gonna see a goal from Luke Cassie tomorrow?
I don't know, but I hope.
Say yes.
I don't know, you know, it's football, so I hope to score tomorrow. But if I get a good opportunity, I will score. But if I don't, I will help my teammates. This is very important for me.
It's important to help your teammates. Good luck, Luke.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Nikolai Næss, Stabæk, du får muligheten til å være med åpne tippeligaball i morgen mot Ålesund på bortebane. Hvor mye gleder du deg til det?
Jeg gleder meg enormt til det. Vi har hatt en lang oppkjøring, vi har trent godt, vi har et ungt lag, så det kommer til å bli veldig moro å komme opp til Ålesund i morgen og slå de oransje trøyene.
Ja, hva tror du om kampen? Hvordan skal vi angripe 90 minutter der oppe?
Nei, vi skal bare kjøre på. Som jeg sa, vi har et ungt lag, vi har et sultent lag. Vi går ikke opp dit for å legge oss bakpå, vi skal opp dit for å ta med oss 3 poeng hjemme.